R-E-V-E with an accent circonflex.
Come on.
Accent circonflex.
Come on, circonflex. We have guitars, and we have guitars and drum kits. And
oh, there's also guitars.
And some rappers.
Here and there.
But even, yeah, sprinkled, but without support.
Yeah.
But that's a whole other story.
We go all around the world.
Hello, globe and world and all the lovely people inside of it. Thank you for joining us. You are here for another episode of Reverse Reacts. We are pop and R&B supergroup.
Reverse! Come on, supergroup.
You better call us supergroup.
Come on, supergroup.
The two-step like the OGs. Loving overnight till the daylight breaks free. Double up with the movie songs I write. Be about you, baby.
My name's Diz.
I'm Khadija.
My name's Zach.
And I'm Monroe.
And speaking of super, we are proud to be Canadians and proud to be global citizens of the world. But today we have something special in store for you. First, I will say like, comment, and subscribe. We'll do it the Canadian way. Please.
It's true.
Nobody gets it. In the world, I mean, because...
For the reference,
we're
very kind and we always apologize for everything.
Sorry.
Please subscribe to our channel if you want to. If it's like an inconvenience, don't worry about it. It's totally cool.
Sorry
like
for
if you
mentioning.
Want to, you would like to, you know totally what, I'm sorry. It's just, let's just watch the video.
That's the Canadian. So
we're gonna get into it. We're gonna be reacting to a fellow Canadian, Rev. R-E-V-E with an accent circonflex.
Come on.
Accent circonflex.
Come on, circonflex.
And their song, Control Alt Delete. Here we go.
Here we go. Come on, Canadian.
Come on, Canadian.
It's Reverse Reacts.
This just reminds me of.
It is vibe too.
She's gorgeous. First of all, I was just gonna say she was stunning.
Okay.
Beautiful. I love that visual.
That's really cool.
Okay.
I want to be part of the posse.
Open the lid.
Hey. Hey. Come on.
Yes. Yes.
This is very house clubby, like,
yeah.
Seven Nation Army.
Ah.
Jerry.
Delete them.
Come on.
Hey.
Hey.
This so hey. House. Hey. Hey. Hey.
Twist and dip.
Yes, girl. She kind of looks like Shania there.
Come on, girl.
Out
in the lead. Out in the lead. Yeah. So initially when the video started, I said Dua Lipa, and obviously, you know, because sometimes a little bit tonally.
Yeah.
And also, you know, kind of the production. And then, you know, a beautiful girl, dark hair, you know. Dua Lipa.
Yeah.
But Dua Lipa. She's very much her own thing.
Yeah.
Yes.
She's very much her own thing. And I think it's in her charisma.
Mm-hmm.
She just, I don't know, there was just something very unique about just what she was serving in when she's having fun with her dances and she was like living. I was like, girl, you better. Like, you better give me a Canadian
pop,
like, yes. Like giving me like that kind of like pop,
yes.
Mainstream things. We don't have that in Canada ever. We have guitars and drum kits. And,
oh, there's also
and
guitars.
And some rappers.
Sprinkled here and there.
But even, yeah, sprinkled, but without support.
Yeah.
But that's a whole other story.
Yeah.
But she, to see that we have this girl, and she signed to a major here in Canada, which is great to see that there's some support for some kind of pop artist here.
Mm-hmm.
I hope that she blows up so that that still will make a difference in the Canadian industry. But it's okay. She's great. Let's just focus on her. She was fantastic. I feel like this could be taken and put on the world stage.
Yeah.
And she would do very, very well. She's beautiful. She has, like I said, charisma. She looks like she knows how to move, and she has a lot of fun when she's moving.
Mm-hmm.
Her tone is very soothing, so you want to listen to her. And she just looked great. The video quality was great,
mm-hmm.
and it was a lot of fun. I was living.
I love.
I'm like sweating because we were dancing under these hot bomba clot lights. But you know what I mean?
It was nice. I really liked that. I enjoyed it.
Yeah.
The song, like, very catchy.
Mm-hmm.
So, like, instantaneously, we were singing along. Like,
control, I'll end the lead them.
Yeah,
like,
come on.
100%. Beach. It was great. I absolutely love that. She's beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
She's got a fantastic bone structure. Girl,
yes,
you have fantastic bone structure.
And her skin. Drop the skincare.
Come on.
Yes.
I love the simplicity of the video. Yet, it was still, like, it still had like great like fun features, but it's still very simple at the same time.
Oh, yeah.
You know what
it,
I mean?
It was,
like
it was
wasn't
minimalist.
Overdone.
Yeah.
Which I really
minimalist.
Liked.
Yeah.
It was
a good word.
Really, really nice.
Yeah.
Good job, girl.
Yes.
Come on.
The song got me from the very beginning. Just had a strong, like punchy start and I loved it. Of course, my immediate thought was like, my head just drew references to like Dua Lipa and just
Dua
the connection. But I completely agreed. So without repeating what you said, I totally also, I guess this is also repeating what you said, agreeing that like that's ready for like the global stage. Like that is a global product, like, which makes me just happy and proud to be a fellow Canadian. So please don't control alt delete me. but I guess the no that's it. Je t'aime beaucoup.
Oh,
that was cute.
No, I really, really liked it. The song was a lot of fun. Like, we kept saying a house, we were dancing, whatever, and that's like a great vibe to get. And I think especially out of Canada, I don't know who else is giving that vibe, but it's very, very current.
Yeah.
Like you said, the music video, that was the one thing that really like, I always love when there's like a clean aesthetic to a music video. So like a lot of really interesting visuals, but not too much going on, minimalistic. The only thing I didn't love were the like 1-2 dance moves. Just because the dancer in me, like you started doing it and you were sitting in a cut, like in a pocket that they were, and I'm like, you didn't, they didn't need it, kind of. Maybe that's it.
Like
they
didn't
were,
need the dancers?
They were, no,
yeah.
not it didn't, them all together was really fun. And when they were like having fun and vibing and all doing their own thing, it gave a really cool quality. When they started doing the dance moves together, without it really being like a solid, like clean in a cut, it kind of took away a little bit. And I was like, you guys could have been perfect without doing those dance moves. Mm-hmm. But the dance moves were really fun. Mm-hmm. So I want to do it. Anyway, that was the only thing. Other than that, it was like perfect for me.
Yeah. I'll just kind of comment on that really quickly. I got the sense of it that like it was almost like intentionally, for me, like cast as though like the people, something in it that's like so just like a...
Accessible.
Accessible, or like, yeah.
Basically, maybe they made it for TikTok.
Yeah. Maybe it's blowing up on TikTok already.
Control, Alt, and Delete them. Playlist. Or not.
I didn't even know where my note was. I was like, and delete them. Playlist and delete them.
That's a playlist for me.
It's a playlist for me.
Yeah, come on, Red.
Yes, Red.
That was fantastic, girl. And yeah, I hope she finna blow up.
Yes. Rev, I think Rev is Toronto-based, so hopefully we'll get to see you perform somewhere in the city at some point.
That's on period.
Let's turn the Rev into reality.
Okay.
Oh.
Y'all, thank you so much for joining us here on the couch for another episode of Reverse Reacts. If you would like, comment, and subscribe down below to the channel. And also, if you would like to support what Reverse does, feel free to join our Patreon and help us in, I guess, in a
creating more things, you know.
And yeah, whatever that is.
The buttercream.
The buttercream. Butter that's not the time for money. That's very dry. Wrong.
That's not
wrong.
What we meant.
But I mean.
No, it was,
anyway, join our family. There's lots more content and we can connect more and it's lots of fun.
Yes.
This is amazing. Thank you, Rev, for making this amazing song. And yes. We'll see you all next time.
Yeah, you're beautiful, worthy, valued, and loved.
By control, alt, and delete him.
Breaks free, double up with a